I want you to know that you don't have to continue to feel this sorrow or anxiety. You can let it go. Shh, you can. It's okay. You are so much stronger than you know. Look at me. Look at me. Look at me. Shh. Hear me now. You can overcome this. Shh, you can. You can. Shh, it's okay. As many as you need. Take some deep breaths with me. Just relax. That's good. Good. Remember to just breathe. okay. That is okay. We all have days that are harder than others. Yeah. But everything always seems brighter and better somehow in the morning. Whatever trial that is keeping you up tonight or weighing on your mind, just know that tomorrow is a fresh start. You hear? It is. Tells you that they are or acts like they are. It's not true. We all have issues. We all have struggles, and you are just experiencing some of that today. Okay? There's nothing to be ashamed of. You're human. You're human. You think that maybe you could just relax for a couple more minutes and let me try to help you fall asleep? Good. 'Cause you know, since everything feels and seems better in the some rest would do you good. You can rest, sweet thing. To help you fall asleep, I want to just remind you a couple of things. And that first thing is, what is most important? What in life is the most important thing? Think of what that is and just hold it near and dear to your heart. Maybe it is. Love to everyone you encounter. maybe it is to live a life that you can honestly look back on and say, I left everything on the table. I did my best, and I am proud of that. Whatever the most important thing is to you, just let that consume your mind. Maybe you've never thought of it till now. Anything that has happened today, the struggles, the trials, just evaporate. Think you can do that? I know you can. Good. Yes. In the big scheme of things, little trials and tribulations are just a part. Don't lose sight of what's most important. It's okay. It's okay. Everything is gonna be okay. Makes you infinitely happy. It can be the smallest, tiniest thing. It doesn't have to be anything hugely significant. As long as it's significant. Maybe it's a newborn puppy being cuddled by its owner. Maybe it is a beautiful, colorful, inspiring sunrise after a long rainy night. Or maybe it is the embrace of a loved one after not seeing them for a while. Maybe it's everyone that you love and hold near and dear to your heart. Maybe it's a cup of coffee. You know, it is the little things. A little cup of coffee can bring such happiness and joy into your morning. Not to mention endless energy. Until it inevitably crashes and burns in the afternoon. At which time you can curl up.